Alright guys, this is what's happening. Usually we do videos where it's fun stuff, games and stuff like that, but today turned out to be a different situation. We heard that Upper Lehigh, to supposedly a hostage situation taking place. Me and my brother was on our way down there to see if we could get some video footage, but upon walking down there we saw ambulances, fire trucks, which you can see behind us, was started heading towards the baseball field here, and we heard from people that are in the area that supposedly life flights here, and from what we're hearing from the other feeds and that supposedly two victims will be brought here. So we're going to try and get some video footage of the helicopter, and we'll let you know what else we can get, and we will have an update story for later on. This is happening right now.
You can get updated information at Hazleton News 1.
Yeah.
Because that's where we got ours. Just saying.
All right. So we'll keep you updated.
Yeah. Keep it.
Board time.
All right. Looks like they're coming in now. Life flight.
Jesus.
I'm just saying, I don't know what happened, but can you imagine if this is like a murder-suicide type deal? Yes. They're bringing in two victims. They must have gotten a suspect.
Yeah, whatever's going on, it's ending.
Oh, prayers go out to the victim.
That's lifelike.
Victims into a helicopter. As of right now, we don't know the situation or if it's fatal or not. As of right now, we don't know what's going on. All we know is that two people are being brought down into a helicopter right now. Police are arriving.
I didn't make a mistake, though. It's not fast enough. Try getting both in.
This is an emotional time right now, I can tell. Doesn't feel too easy in the air. No. Tension, yeah. It's hard not to feel bad. Better day. Now right here's good, Josh. Josh, he's good. News Alert 16 just showed up, by the way.
They're a little late.
They blocked off the top.
Stations.
Look at you setting up right by the bison.
by a pine tree. But they can see this way. We gotta stay here, don't we?
Well, remember,
people gotta chase from down there.
Hip-hop. Let me see.
You could raise it and put it up like that. Hold this. Record it and try raising it up.
Hey, let's move up here.
Here, you're holding it.
No, you are. Look, you're recording too.
Let's go. There you go.
How you doing? Make sure it's not in the middle of the tree.
Hopefully it's even clean.
Yeah, see it right there.
For the victim. Hopefully we're gonna be okay where he is.
Your turn.
I'll move this. Let's just take this off then.
What do you do? To get down.
I'm gonna go right in front of this car.
Okay.
Oh, it's gonna go up for me actually. Okay, for people who's watching, maybe they just didn't know there was a situation, there's a bunch of rumors going around. Now I'm hearing that maybe the person might have been wanted. There's one going around that
Regardless of the situation, but I know it was a standoff, and me and my brother was on our way down to go see if we could get some footage of it, and we came across the helicopters and choppers flying over.